Computer? Yes. Here we are. Where did you go? Oh no. Oh my.
Please, someone do something.
This is not good. It's a dragon. Skyrim. In Riverwood. Everybody, keep firing at the dragon. I'll continue to use the powerful arrows I have. It sounded like he landed. Into buildings.
I'm not afraid of
you. I am. I'm a little afraid. Just kidding. Yes. Not at me, dragon. Attack the other ones. Child, get out of here. I think we got him.
Is it?
It's a dragon, you silly. I can grab that many
dragons?
Yes. Now I will swallow its soul. I'm not sure what I'm supposed to do with all those souls, but I wish I could trade them in for money. Hey, there's another me. Hello.
You have to speak up. I've been looking.
Where did it come from?
That's just Delphine.
What is it?
We look alike. I think you and I look alike.
Hey, did you say something?
All right. What the heck was that? Not creepy at all. Alright. Let's go back. Due north to Whiterun. I've got some dragon scales to sell. Maybe I can. Maybe not. Figure out where the path through the mountain is. So I'm going this way. It's not the right way. Let's see if it's possible. At all. Excellent. Uh-oh. What is this? Hello.
I, Ysmir, you won't leave here alive.
What? Oh. Ah! Whoa. Hello. Ah!
worked.
Give up while you still can!
Tell you what, so much you start running, so I can stab you in the back.
How many of you?
How's that? Does that fit? Does that work with your plans? Wandering by and you attack me?
Hunting bow.
Money I will take. I will take your gold for attacking me.
Empty barrels. Nothing. Maybe you have a chest up here. Yes, yes, you do. Well, I don't mind that. Let's get out of here.
On. Let's be on our way.
All right, I was heading north. What? Following me. Not trying to protect Esbern. Who's after me? Ice Wraith.
It's not every day you happen upon some ice wraith.
Alright, let's not bother the giants.
We shall head straight to Whiterun. Okay, maybe not without a Saber Cat. My axe got stuck. Yeah, not a bad idea. Who's that?
All right, hand over your valuables, or what? I'll gut you like a fish.
What are you talking about?
Don't you walk away from me. Never come here.
Okay, well, you're pretty good. I'm going to kill you.
Chop you up like a piece of wood. How's that?
Oh.
Ah.
Great. What if these things I could use?
Show what I'm wearing. Can you believe that, thief? Walking up to the Dragonborn like that. I should have just shouted at her. That might have been fun. No, I don't mean just like yell at her, but
used one of my magical shouts. Look, butterflies.
Butterfly, 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 butterfly. I got you.
And another one. And some lavender. What a lovely day. Potato.
I definitely need to get a helmet. I would not want to attack this city. It seems to me there would just be a lot of trouble doing so. All right.
Don't claim to be the looking to protect yourself.
Yeah, do you want
or
anything?
Deal some damage.
Do you want any of these things? How about those? Guess I don't. Ah, wait. That's her stuff. Well, 32 armor. I'll sell you that, and I'll put that on in a minute.
Don't forget to check inside the shop if you need anything.
Maybe I should put some clothes on. Uh-huh. Perfect. But who can I sell all this stuff to? Thor, you'll buy more things.
Take a good look around. I'm sure you'll find everything's for trinkets, odds and ends,
more money.
That sort of thing.
You don't. You still have nothing of value. I just want to get rid of some of these things I have, like these dragon scales.
Do come back.
Yes, yes, I will. I'll come back again and again, you know it. But maybe they'll sell something in here.
Welcome. Let me know if you want anything. If it's work you need, how? Take a look. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
No, I want to sell you things. I don't really have anything you want, though.
Need anything else? Just let me know.
I need 5,000 gold coin. That's what I need. Well, what about that man? A magic man. I don't know where he is. There he is. Let's see if we can disenchant some things first. No, I want these things though. Wait. I have nothing. My goodness. Can I conjure up some potions? Good, 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 good. See? Blue mountain flyers and butterfly wings. I knew it. Excellent. I've got an extra potion now. Hey, secret
come to
fire.
Dragon's Reach to discuss the ongoing hostility.
Ah, student of the craft. You'll need to start by learning an enchantment. Take an enchanted weapon or piece of armor, then use the arcane enchanter to learn its secrets. The item is destroyed in the process, so be wary.
Right.
Once you know an enchantment, you'll need a filled soul gem and something to enchant. You'll use the arcane enchanter for that too. Of course, I have everything you need for sale if you have the coin.
Ah, but I... What have you got for sale?
I had you figured for a mage. I think you'll appreciate this.
Ah, maybe I can sell you these kinds of things. I only have two. Great. That's all I've got, is two of them. Ah, how about that? Good. Aha! Oh. Yes. Maybe you do have something I want. But that hood, I don't really want a hood. And you've got lots of books. Some scrolls. Whoops.
So, you wish to master the arcane arts?
Yeah, sure. I would like a gem. The Ring of Destruction. Well, he's got the money left.
You know, if you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterfell.
Wait. The Mage's College. Gain entrance to Skyhaven Temple. I've got to meet them there. Skyhaven Temple. Well, that's no... No small feat. That's quite a distance. Let's get out of here. Something tells me this is not where I want to be. Oh my, there's a dragon up ahead. Get into too much trouble. But I do need to get to Skyhaven Temple. Another one. And a shovel. This isn't right. This is all sorts of wrong. Oh no. Blast of cold. Something that weighs next to nothing. All right. skeletons won't be hurting anyone else. Looks like another giant. I think that is a giant. I don't think I need... What's in here? Lovely things. Where am I? What is this? Twin Secrets by Brerilu Theron. Once again, and I finally find my home. I will. Come on, Luna Moth. Find a place with a bookshelf. I'll put my books on the bookshelf. Maybe I'll put them in a chest. And the books I read, I'll put on the bookshelf. That's a stupid cat. Whoops. Oh, cat, back off. We don't need any of your trouble. Your cat trouble. Ah, I do like your eyes, though.